Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to this great opportunity to do business with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, where at-tijara ma'a Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala da'iman rabiha. Business with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is always successful. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to have a good life in this dunya and a good life in the hereafter, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala promising to give you good life in this dunya. What should I do, ya Allah? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, whoever is doing good deeds, male or female, and they have faith, sincerity, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, فلنحيينه حياة طيبة. Right away, we shall grant them a good life. When Allah give you a good life in this dunya, after a long, healthy, happy life and full of prosperity, inshallah, your grave will be guarded from heaven. And whoever their grave is guarded from heaven will never go to hell. So therefore, what should I do, ya Allah? Amalan salihan. Today we have Masjid Khadijah in Montreal extending the golden opportunity, the amazing opportunity to help the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In return, Allah will help your house. Simple formula. You help the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in reality, you're helping your own house, your own children, generations to come. So whenever you are invited by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ha antum ha'ulai, tud'auna litunfiqu fi sabilillah, fa minkum man yabkhal wa man yabkhal fa innama yabkhal 'an nafsihi. When you are invited by Allah to help the house of Allah, behold, here you are, all of you invited to spend in the way of Allah. Fa minkum man yabkhal, those who will hold back, Allah said they are holding back against themselves. So this opportunity for me and you, run to grab it. Fastabiqul khayrat. Don't wait for someone to push you, run to grab this opportunity to support the masjid, the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In return, your house is supported. In return, it is tax deductible, sin deductible, trouble deductible, all type of viruses deductible, and illness. Sana'i'ul ma'roof, taqi masara'i'as su'. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, doing good deeds, it protects you from masara'i'as su'. Masara'i'as su' means harm and hardship. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.